I was working in sorrows late one night,
when my eyes beheld an eerie sight.
For the bow from his slab began to rise,
and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the bacon mash.
The bacon mash.
It was a jailbreak smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the bacon mash.
From my castle in the royal high,
to the master bedroom where the cool pros eat,
the noobs all came from their humble abodes
to get Robux from mom's credit card.
They did the mash.
They did the bacon mash.
The bacon mash.
It was a jailbreak smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the bacon mash.
The ladies were having fun.
The party had just begun.
The guests included builder man David and his son.
Game was rocking, already dancing to sounds.
Shedletsky and his chains backed by his admin hounds.
The Roblox hackers were about to join
with their hacker group, the Cryptic Five.
They played the mash.
They played the bacon mash.
The bacon mash.
It was a jailbreak smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the bacon mash.
Out from his coffin, David's voice did ring.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
He joined the game and shook his fist and said,
"Whatever happened to my Bloxburg twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the bacon mash.
The bacon mash.
And it's a jailbreak smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the bacon mash.
Now everything's cool, David's a part of the game.
And my bacon mash is the hit of the game.
For you, the living, the mash was meant to.
When you get to my game, tell them Builder Man sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can bacon mash.
The bacon mash.
And do my jailbreak smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can bacon mash.
Builder Man.
Easy, Shedlesky, you silly young admin.